Well, check this out now. Surveillance video captures the moment an Uber driver was ambushed by three armed men outside of his home. That driver took matters into his own hands, firing several shots with his own gun. He hit at least two of the attempted robbers.